Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking in. Thank you guys for your likes, your comments. I really appreciate. Keep on liking, keep on sharing. If you haven't subscribed, kindly go back and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so that every time I upload a new video, you'll be the first one to be notified. So guys, thank you so much for clicking in. And now I want to talk about something that I've just noticed. Have you guys noticed this comment right here? I can't see it anymore. This comment has just disappeared. And what does that tell us? Things are cooling down in the streets of YouTube. And we thank God things are cooling down, because honestly, we are not happy fighting down here. Because this whole thing, the way it came, it's like now the Westerners and the East Africans are fighting. And it became a very big fight. I've been receiving comments, people telling me how East Africans hate West Africans, which is not true. Guys, you don't just wake up and you start creating tension and creating stories and, you know, it's not fair. I mean, there is no East African who is first fighting a West African. Remember, it is this comment here that brought all these problems. And if the comment is not there, then we don't have any problems. Remember, the people who were involved in this fight were all East Africans. In fact, they were all Kenyans. In fact, they were all friends. But just someone came in and decided just to divide people, you know, like hit each other's heads and leave people fighting. And the person was just comfortable. I don't know if he was comfortable wherever he was, but I think that is not fair. And I'm sure being a big YouTuber, maybe some other people also talked to him. That's what I'm thinking, that maybe some people talked to him and they told him, guy, this is not right, what you're doing. You have to pull down that comment, because if the comment is still there, people will always continue fighting, because the replies that were under that comment, oh my God, it was pure hatred. People now are just assuming things. People are creating stories and they're like, they feel like East Africans are hating them. I mean, we are all in Africa. No one is hating each other. It was just a misunderstanding, which we all know. And by the way, all these people we are talking about, as much as they are big YouTubers, they are not mature men and women. These are still young boys and girls. These are still young guys. Okay? So up here, sometimes it can go astray. Okay? So just the name of a big YouTuber doesn't make you mature enough. So if you are kind of a person who like hitting people's heads, you'll just find yourself doing it. Sometimes knowing or unknowingly. Before you become mature enough to understand doing this is not right, whether you are a big YouTuber or you are a small YouTuber. Anyway, for me, I'm thankful that that comment has been pulled down. Because that comment was brewing a lot of fire. We have received very funny messages from the West. And the West also, they've received very funny message from the East. I mean, it's not right. If the guy is talking about putting Africa together, changing the narratives in Africa and all that, I mean, this fighting should stop. This fighting must stop. And the best way the fighting can stop is by pulling down that comment. If you still see that comment up there, kindly let me know. Because I've been searching for this comment for the last 2 days and I haven't seen it. And I'm like, the fight is over. So the guys who've been fighting about East Africa and West Africa, talking about East Africa, saying all the bad things about East Africans, and the East Africans talking, I mean, saying bad things about West Africans, it has to stop. It needs to stop. We are all Africans and Africa is one. kindly guys, let's unite and move on. Forget about everything that ever happened. Forget. This has been pulled down. So it doesn't exist. It means even the person who put this comment here in the first place now, he doesn't believe in it. Like, okay, it's done. Okay, it's gone. Okay, like, forget about everything. It's gone. Gone. Done. So, guys, are you happy that this thing is gone? Can we kindly move on? Can we please move on? Can we forget about all these things? Can we unite as Africans and move on? YouTubers, this is for you. So thank you guys for watching my video. Thank you for clicking in. Thank you for the likes. I'm waiting for the comments. Yeah, I've received comments. Oh my God, I've received comments. I'm still waiting for them. For those who are still on the positive side, kindly continue releasing those positive vibes. We really need them. For those who are releasing the negativity, kindly stop it. I mean, we don't have time for that. We just need to move on, okay? We are Africa, and Africa is one. So let's move on. Thank you guys for clicking in. Until we meet again on another video.